In the heart of Amsterdam, overlooking the historic Munt Tower and the Amstel River, you'll find Hôtel de l'Europe. Built in 1896, but completely restyled, it now stands for refined taste and classic elegance. Hôtel de l'Europe is the culinary domain of executive chef Richard van Oostenbrugge.
If you look internationally, for me the best restaurants are always in hotels.
Hôtel de l'Europe has two restaurants, the Hofstad Brasserie with a riverside terrace, and of course, the renowned Bordeaux. Bordeaux is the pearl of de l'Europe's culinary crown.
We make people feel very comfortable. The dishes are very important, but I think it's much more important that you give your guests the best night of their lives, that they don't forget the evening for a very long time.
Under the leadership of Richard and his sous-chef Thomas Groot, just 2 years after its opening, Bordeaux has already earned 2 Michelin stars.
Tom and me, we always, everything that we do together. He sees me more than his wife, so. We both need to be 100% sure that something gets on the menu. If not, if one is not sure, it doesn't get on the menu.
The prestigious Gourmillot named Richard van Oostenbrugge as its Chef of the Year for 2014.
My style is very much based on the best ingredients that we can find and giving it a creative touch, but always honor the product and not have a lot of circus on the plate. Taste is above everything else.
From November 2014 till January 2015, Richard will be creating the World Business Class meals for KLM, served on intercontinental flights from Amsterdam.